Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. Guys, this lecture I'm not able to explain anything guys, because I'll be just reading the points. That's it. Because the shells is just a theoretical concept and I don't know much about these things. So we are having a guru is used for DBMS and RDBMS. HUGIN, Hugin, is used for probability functions. So remember at least these two guys, because those two are easy. And we are also having key, K-E-E-E. So knowledge, engineering, environment. So it's used for frame and scripting, KES, that is nothing but knowledge engineering system, available in the different versions to run on any kind of machine, personal consultant, field parameter and production rules. Guys, I have just gone through a website and I have just got these guys. There are many lists, but I selected only few. So these are the some shells and tools guys. So in the next lecture, we are going to start the probability theory. Thank you. Thanks for watching.